your mistress of ceremonies.
Oh, yeah, baby. Yes.
Hi, darling. So, yeah, we're all here tonight to celebrate the designs of Miss Carolyn Bruce. As we look around the room, a lot of people are all waiting already wearing Carolyn Bruce. Put your hands up if you're wearing something that she made. Look at that. All right, put your hands down. Put your hands up if you're not wearing any Carolyn Bruce. All right, so you are the people that we have to talk to tonight. Young lady, how did you find out about tonight? That would be you. How did you find out about tonight?
My granddaughter is a model.
Your granddaughter is a model. Perfect. Christmas is coming. Buy her what she's wearing. Perfect. Over here, oh, I just have to talk about the woman with the hat. That is breakfast, lunch, and
this
dinner.
This is Simone MC talking right now. She's one of the top drag queens in town.
Look at this.
If you're new to my broadcast, welcome. I'm Frances Hoy in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. It's about, I think about 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Future ex-husbands. But I'm going to come back in a little while. I'm going to,
if you're new to my broadcast, let me know what your name is and where you're from.
Thank sponsors. It's always important to thank sponsors. We usually wait till the end of the show. Unfortunately, I don't have my card with me because it was supposed to be there. So I'm going to bring, my program mother. Thank you. Anybody from out of town while they're getting that? We'll just talk. We'll have a moment. Where are you from? Oh, Richmond County. It's okay. let's see. The gorgeous girls in the front. Sex and the City. Where are you from?
Vancouver.
Vancouver? Okay.
Yeah.
You can put the phone away.
I'm periscoping. I'm live broadcasting. It's live.
It's live.
We're live.
Oh my goodness. I normally don't do this, but yes, I always do. There's a black person in the room. Thanks, Mom. What's your name, Ren?
Genevieve.
Genevieve, you are gorgeous.
So
gorgeous. If you wake up without that look on in the morning, don't come to my house. I just need to thank the sponsor. Sorry. Thank you, my love. So, my job is to make sure that everybody's here to have fun. I know some of you have never seen a drag queen before. I know that guy back there was like, she's a girl, she wants me to see that. I'm a boy, and he's surprised. Anybody never seen a drag queen before? Yeah. Honey, look at that face. There's a gay man or a drag queen that beat that face into that gorgeous makeup.
Okay, time out now. What's your name? Where are you from?
Oh, excuse me. Do you mind if I just take a moment? Hello. What's your name, baby? Lloyd, is this your wife? Oh, no, he says.
Hey, Charlie, Florida. Is that Florida? Thanks for joining my broadcast.
All right, enough of me. We have to talk about our sponsors here. So again, we couldn't have had a
Sally.
Event if we didn't have the waterfall building. Let's give it up to the waterfall.
I'm watching the opening of a fashion show. That's going to happen in a while for Carolyn's Bruce Design. She's a jewelry designer in Vancouver.
Wait a second, there's a camera. Maybe it's Maybelline, maybe it's Colored Girl. Okay.
Hey, Elfman.
Yes, we have a beautiful singer here, Mary Lou. She's going to be coming up here in a second to titillate you with her talented vocal cords. I guess that's what we can say, right? Because that's what she's giving me. We have
I can't talk to her because I don't want to disrupt the other guests sitting down watching.
This is really expensive. I like this. I feel like a hooker. Anyway, we'll talk about that later. And the makeup this evening was A-list makeup. It was Jennifer Little. Let's give it up for the makeup.
This is Simone. She's a drag queen of Vancouver. She just emceed the event.
Amber Bruce. She's an award-winning bartender. Amber, we love you. Thank you.
And of course,
we couldn't build this without Avant-Garde Hair. That's Miles, the creative director from Avant-Garde Hair. Miles, where are you? I think there's someone over here. Give it up to Miles. The hair is absolutely fantastic. And I'd be up here lip-syncing to no music if it wasn't for Dustin in the back. Dustin,
no, I'm a socialite and digital influencer. I'm more of a socialite in town.
And I hope she's ready. I don't see her here. Mary Lou, are you somewhere close? Where's my stage manager? You're fired. We're looking for Mary Newton. You're the stage manager, you're supposed to know everything. Oh. Yes, Mary Lou, we're waiting for you. Ladies know late, but she's here. Just got off the sky train.
Okay, now's a singer.
She's still got her alcohol, you must have a girl that is.
Hey, Simone!
Hi, Mary Lou. Look at you, that dress makes you look heavy. You should be with me. Nice to see you. I'll let you introduce yourself to these lovely people because you're going to say nicer things than I would love to.
You fucking love me.
Oh, we're sisters. Here you go, honey.
Hi, everybody. How's everyone doing tonight?
Yay!
Oh, my. Everybody looks absolutely amazing. Oh, hey, hi, DJ. How's it sounding? Good, okay.
She's a very nice girl, too. Okay, she's a girl, not a drag queen. She's the singer for tonight, the Empire of Entertainment, before the fashion show starts.
The first song I'm going to sing is, I'm just going to do a couple of covers of some of the other songs. The first one is by Whitney Houston, Bless Your Soul, and it's Saving All My Love For You. Thank you.